For 10 D-gen hours. Isn't that the truth, bro? Isn't that the truth, bro? Yeah, I remember running... So I ran Terraria once at this time for Valuethon. I don't know if you've heard of Valuethon, maybe. You want a kiss? Oh, okay. There you go, Possum. I don't know if you've heard of Valuethon, run by the Boiks. It's a smaller, like, charity event. And I ran in that twice, and I did Terraria at, like, 5 in the morning, like, right around now. It was pretty silly, because... Normally this is my schedule where I'm up like really late, so I don't think I had even had slept by then. So I was just like up and I was just like, alright, time to go. Time to go. How did I not pick up the kunai? I'm so confused, man. I'm getting so confused. I swear I'm picking up these items and they're not going in my... I'm not picking them up. You didn't hear it? I'm sorry, Olive. I guess you'll have to go watch the VOD. Something about Twitch Prime? Yeah, yeah, totally. I'm sure my mic is muted. That's, I think that's the marathon D-gen hours that I've done before. Old Logic's fire? Old Logic's pretty good, I like it. Is there any other games you run, Grandpa, by the way? As I was saying, I've been working on Sword and Shield, which is new for me. But I also ran Terraria, Link's Awakening. I casually did Celeste and Mario Odyssey for a bit, like a very short time for both. Those are like some. Death's Gambit I had. Which is like a very small game. You probably may not have heard of it. I had to guess. Most people probably never heard of it. Dude, Boogie Percent and Earthbound, my boy Bobby. Bobby Boy. Have you ever heard of Blastoise Bob by chance? Thank you, Olive. Went well? That's good, man. Glad to hear that. That's dope. I don't need that. That's how. Okay, well, there you go, man. Heck. Hell yeah. Love Bobby Boy. I had no clue. Yeah, he's amazing. I love him. I had no freaking clue, dude. That's awesome. Awesome, awesome. Okay, this makes a lot more sense now. This is... Gotcha. Once you said Earthbound Boogie Percent, boom. Instantly. We got this all figured out now. Well, that's freaking dope. I'm glad you can make it. Glad you can make it over, dude. That's great. I would love to catch one of the runs maybe sometime. That'd be awesome. Dude, I keep getting badass pans. What the fuck? Okay. What? And I hope you had a good ass time over there. I hope you had a nice time, dude. We got the D-gen hours on lock, man. The worst part is when the D-gen hours, people raid you, and then you gotta stay up later because they just raided you on D-gen hours. So, like, you know, courtesy, you have to stay up longer now. That's how that works, right? Like, I think that's law, actually, if I recall. But I think Chibi already got me on that one today. You're leaving? Okay, Olive. You take care. Be good. Is this... Oh my god, this is actually exit. This is the run. This is it. This is it.
This is it.
I have zero health. Holy fuck. Scared. Can my command be changed now? What do you want to change to? What is it we want it changed to? Love getting no sleep? That's me.
Love getting no sleep, by the way. Feels good, man.
You haven't slept since yesterday? Dude, you should probably get some rest, buddy. Really need that, to be honest. Just stop in there. Heck, dude. This run is good, though. I need to upgrade after still. Need to upgrade, need to upgrade, need to upgrade. Would probably be a good idea to get some health, if I can. As I grab more damage real quick. Yeah, bitch. Dude, what is this damage? Hold up. That's not good enough. I don't know why all of a sudden I thought I could kill things with a boomerang, but okay. I see you, Rock. I see you. He's like, boomerang? Oh shit, let me check that. Hold up. Hold up. Haven't slept since yesterday. Gotta babysit at 9 a.m. Holy, why? That's okay. Do some cardio. That's good. Then gotta work Friday night. All okay, is that? Wanna lose my hardcore Minecraft. Dude, are you like okay, Olive? Bro? You're a little concerning right now. It sounds like a lot that you're gonna be doing, and you said you didn't sleep, and that's a little concerning, buddy. Just a staff, dude. Dude, so much damage. There's no way I can throw. There's no way I can start throwing some in health. I need this. All right, we gotta go back though. Why so much damage, dude? Dude, this health, or no health, all damage. I better one shot. Dude, what the hell, man? Oh my gosh. About to get one shot, bro. Wanna listen to South Park season 6 intro? Whatever you say, Al. Whatever you say, my boy. I literally might need that 1 HP I just healed. I might die here. Monka S. Concern. I think I'm all right. I'm not gonna die, I don't think, at least. Nice. Pretty good. Not bad. In the streets with a heater under my dungarees, dreams of me getting shaded under money. What the fuck? Front of the gun lives forever. Bless. Give me some good luck, man. I prefigured this, didn't I? Oh, ouch. That fucking hurts, bro. Where are the doors at? Fucking hell, man. Had to pull a 180 and go this way. Hope this is the right side. Well, this is nice. This is pretty generous. Good luck at the run, Zio. Thanks so much for the luck, man. And the raid, Grample. I'll definitely try to catch one of the future runs, hopefully. That'd be dope. And I'll catch you next time, man. Definitely get some good rest. Don't let me keep you up. Nice. How's the stream been? It's been pretty fine, Inception. How are you? You getting up for the day? Good morning, I guess, maybe? I don't know if I can... I don't think I can PB this? Maybe? Sure. Could be possible. It could be. Maybe. Certainly not world record, though. Okay, never mind. Fan sucks, I think. Does it? Maybe it's alright. Unless... Never mind. Pan is dope. Pan the goat! Nice! Come on, come on! Go! Go! Go, go, go! That was pretty good. Damn, Pan did work. Pan put in work, bro. Oh yeah, nice. Pan. I might actually submit that. That's fucking dope. Alright, I might run some any percent again for a bit then.